Pogo.
All right, let's be honest. We've all been there. Whether we're in a hurry or we just need a quick snack, we sometimes find ourselves waiting in line at the drive-thru.
Yeah, we all know that it might not be the healthiest option for a meal. So NBC15's Chuck Koh and registered dietitian Tammy Famusa set out to find the worst fast food items on the menu. So next time, you'll know what to avoid.
Our search for the worst fast food started at Arby's.
Can I please order the roast turkey ranch and bacon sandwich?
526 will be in the window.
Thank you.
A seemingly healthy option, this sandwich had 820 calories and over 2,200 milligrams of sodium. Based on USDA recommendations, that works out to be 41% of your daily calories and almost 92% of your salt.
Wording is key, like they use that fresh market. Just because it says fresh market doesn't mean it's low fat. You can ask for no mayo or just a little mayo or mustard. You can have enjoy things that are good and it can taste good. You just don't need all the excess junk.
Next up, McDonald's. The Angus burger is probably the worst thing you can order, but what caught our attention was something that appeared to be healthy, but was far from it.
Can I get the 5-piece chicken select, please? Hey, guys.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You too.
This deceptive menu item contains 660 calories and over 1,600 milligrams of sodium, two-thirds the recommended daily amount of salt.
So the Texas Triple Whopper.
On to Burger King, where their signature burger lived up to its name.
Or is that just your Triple Whopper? Thank you.
The Triple Whopper with cheese weighed in at a whopping 1,250 calories and 1,600 milligrams of sodium. That's over half a day's worth of calories and two-thirds of a day's worth of salt in one burger.
It's a convenience. It looks like a hamburger.
Next stop, KFC, where we found something that sandwiches a lot of hype and calories between two pieces of fried chicken.
The double down combo. Oh my goodness.
Would you like the potato wedges with this?
Oh yes.
We added a Mountain Dew and a side of potato wedges, pushing up the total calories to 1,080 with 2,210 milligrams of sodium, almost a full day's worth of salt.
I mean, it's just promoting obesity in the United States. This stuff's all cheaper. You should just get the combo pack for the extra $2 to just add to your heart attack.
By far the most affordable menu of the day and the busiest location came from Taco Bell.
Beef stuffed burrito.
$2.42.
That's why it's so busy. It's so cheap. You can get fat quick. $2.42 for how many milligrams of sodium and
2,100.
Oh my gosh. That's just crazy.
And 700 calories.
This has been enlightening.
And after stopping at 5 other places,
thanks for choosing Wendy's. How can I help you?
We found fast food enemy number one.
Can I please get the Baconator?
The Baconator packs in 1,350 calories, 90 grams of fat, and 2,780 milligrams of sodium. Throw in a large Coke and fries, and you have over a full day of calories and 135% of the daily recommended amount of salt.
Baconator? That's just insane. Thanks. Okay, can you say 36 to 40 teaspoons of sugar? A hamburger, even with the piece of cheese on it, would have been better than ordering this thing. Could feed a family of 12.
For NBC 15 News, I'm Chuck Koh.
Yikes. Wow. And we have more information on the foods you just saw, including fat and sugar content, on our web channel at NBC15.com. They ought to call that drink the super tanker, because that's about
I'm
the size of it.
I'm so disgusted by that.
I know, but when you're
90
hungry.
90 grams of fat.
But when you think about it, Triple Whopper, Baconator, the names alone, you know,
stay
probably
away.
Should tell
Side
you.
Side salad and maybe a milkshake.
Carrots,
calcium.
Right? That's going to get you through.